Hello everyone, I'm Sharmila and welcome back to our channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna show you how to make peri peri masala at home. This peri peri masala can be prepared in just a few minutes and stay fresh up to 2 to 3 months. So let's get started.
To make the peri peri masala from scratch, first in a blender jar add 1 teaspoon onion powder, 2 teaspoon garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon ginger powder, 1/4 teaspoon citric acid. If you don't have citric acid, in that case you can add amchur powder or dry mango powder. Then I'm going to be adding 1/4 teaspoon black salt, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder, 3/4 teaspoon sugar. Close the lid of the blender jar and ground to a fine powder. Sometimes spices may have small lumps, that's why we are grinding them. Now transfer in a bowl and add rest of the ingredients, that are 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1/2 teaspoon parsley and 1/2 teaspoon oregano. Mix well. We didn't grind these herbs because when we use this spice mix in any recipe, these herbs will be seen and gives a perfect authentic look. Now our peri peri spice mix or peri peri masala is ready. Make sure that you store it in a refrigerator because the spices absorb moisture. This peri peri masala mix tastes just like the store-bought one. You can use it in fries, chicken, noodles or pasta. So the next time you plan to make any of them at home, add a pinch of peri peri spice to them and see how the flavor elevates.
If you like this video, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.